So as you all should know by now, Cam Akers is out for the season. I'll talk about that later in the Atlanta Falcons roster grading. Either way, like and subscribe, of course. But what I want to say is Melvin Ingram. I don't know if anyone really noticed it because of the Cam Akers news. Of course, him being out for the season. But Melvin Ingram is on the Steelers. And if anyone knows, he's a pretty darn good player. He has not regressed any. He has not regressed at all. Still a very good pass rusher. Very underrated move by the Steelers. I like what they're doing. Replacing, honestly, Alex Highsmith is probably going to be there. But either way, really underrated move. Like and subscribe. Steelers sign Melvin Ingram. Like and subscribe. Hope you have a good day.